Hello and welcome to our today's video. We want to take a look at the gusset plates. The gusset plates are completely reworked in the new version 4.0 of SolidSteel parametric for SolidWorks. We have a classic wind bracing here, and right here on the top we want to create a gusset plate. The function itself works pretty similar to the previous one. We select a bolted surface and a welded surface. Immediately a preview appears. We have the three standard shapes of the sheet metal part, but here is the first big change. We can create a chamfer at the end of the gusset plate. You can see that here, but I think in this example 20 is okay. That's way better for later welding and a good improvement for the software. Just changing distance between the welded surface and the beam end. And let's select some bolts. It's similar to all of the SolidSteel parametric functions. Okay. Now we can see here the whole pattern changed. We can switch between the rows and the spans. In this case, one is good, but I change it to 35. That the boltings are centered. Right here is the distance between the spans, and here is the distance for the end of the gusset plate, for the beginning of the gusset plate. Of course, we can change this gusset as a preset, and we can reuse it all the time. But maybe I just want to create four gusset plates, like I want to do in this example now. Then I just set the pin and click apply. Of course, the gusset plate will be created. And now when I go here, I just select both surfaces and all the values we changed before are remembered. So the new property manager page of the gusset plate remembers all the values you changed, and you can work super fast creating all gussets we need with all the same values in one time. That's a super time-saving machine here in SolidSteel parametric for SolidWorks. That's it. We created four gusset plates in just a couple of seconds. Of course, the gusset plates can be changed. Just select this one and all the values are loaded from the existing gusset plate, and we can change it in any ways. Or of course, we can delete gusset plates and the bore holes will be deleted. The gusset plate itself, the bolts, nuts and washers, and the beam cut. That's it. I hope you look forward to the new version 4.0 of SolidSteel parametric for SolidWorks and enjoy this new version like I do. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.